क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, इफ द सम ऑफ फर्स्ट पी टर्म्स ऑफ एन एपी इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट टू टर्म्स देन फाइंड द सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट पी प्लस टू टर्म्स। सॉल्यूशन, लेट ए एंड डी बी द फर्स्ट टर्म and common difference of an AP respectively. According to the problem, SP, that is sum of first P terms, is equal to S2, implies P by 2 into bracket 2A plus P minus 1 into D is equal to Q by 2 into 2A plus Q minus 1 into D. Implies 2A into P plus P square minus P into D is equal to 2A into Q plus Q square minus Q into D. Implies this term we can bring this side and also we can take 2a common, 2a into bracket p minus q plus p square minus p minus q square plus Q into D is equal to 0. Implies 2A into P minus Q plus these two terms we can write first, that is P square minus Q square into D minus P minus Q into D is equal to 0. Implies 2a into p minus q plus p square minus q square can be written as p minus q into p plus q into d minus p minus q into d is equal to 0. Dividing throughout by p minus q, we get 2a plus p plus q minus 1 into d is equal to 0. Say number 1. We supposed to find a sum of first p plus q terms. Therefore, yes, P plus Q is equal to P plus Q divided by 2 into 2A plus P plus Q minus 1 into D is equal to plus q divided by 2. This term is nothing but as a 0 from 1, 0 is equal to 0. Question number 11. Sum of the first P, Q and R terms of an AP are A, B and C respectively. Prove that A by P into Q minus R plus B by Q into R minus P plus C by R into P minus Q is equal to 0. Solution. Since already they have used small letter A, therefore let capital letter A and D be the first term and common difference of an AP. Therefore, sum of first P terms SP is equal to, they are given A, S, Q, they have given B, and S, R, they have given as C. Let us simplify one by one. P by 2 into 2a plus p minus 1 into d is equal to a. This implies a by p, A by P is equal to 1 by 2 into 2A plus P minus 1 into D. Let us simplify second one. Implies Q by 2 is equal to 2a plus q minus 1 into d is equal to b, implies b by q is equal to 1 by 2 into 2a plus q minus 1 into d. Third one implies R by 2 into 2A plus R minus 1 into D is equal to C. Implies C by R is equal to 1 by 2 into 2A plus R minus 1 into D. LHS is equal to A by P into Q minus R plus B by Q into R minus P plus C by R into P minus Q is equal to A by P value we have got, that is 1 by 2 into 2A plus P minus 1 into D into Q minus R keep as it is plus 1 by 2 into 2A plus Q minus 1 into D into R minus P keep as it is plus 1 by 2 into 2A plus R minus 1 into D into P minus Q you can keep as it is equal to, by taking 2 as LCM and of collecting all 2A terms one side, we'll get 2A into bracket Q minus R plus R minus P plus P minus Q plus D, we can take common and so we can multiply P minus 1 and Q minus R PQ minus PR minus Q plus R plus QR minus PQ minus R minus P plus RP RPR minus QR minus P plus Q into D is equal to Q and Q will get cancels, P, P, R, R. Similarly, here also P, Q, P, Q, P, R, R, P, minus Q, plus Q, plus R, minus R plus QR minus QR minus B, this must be plus P plus P, so 0 plus 0 divided by 2 is equal to 0 is equal to RHS. Question number 12. The ratio of the sums of m and n terms of an AP is m square is to n square. Show that the ratio of mth and nth term is 2m minus 1 is to 2n minus 1. Solution. According to the problem, m by 2 into 2a plus m minus 1 into d whole divided by n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to m square divided by n square. We can cancel 2 to m, m and n, n. By cross multiplication, we get 2a n plus m n minus n into d is equal to 2a m plus m n minus m into d implies, let us bring those two terms left side. When you take 2a common, then you will get n minus m in a bracket plus mn minus mn plus m into d is equal to 0. Implies 2a into n minus m plus minus n plus m into d is equal to 0. Implies 2a into n minus m, when you take this side, is equal to n minus m into d. This implies d is equal to 2a. Therefore, required ratio is equal to am divided by an is equal to a plus m minus 1 into d divided by a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to, substituting the value of d in both numerator and denominator, we get a plus m minus 1 into 2a divided by a plus n minus 1 into 2a is equal to, when you take a common from both numerator and denominator, we get 1 plus 2m minus 2 divided by a into 1 plus 2n minus 2. A will get cancelled from both numerator and denominator, is equal to 2m minus 1, because minus 2 plus 1 is equal to minus 1. divided by 2n minus 1 is equal to 2m minus 1 is to 2n minus 1. Putting question. Insert 5 numbers between 8 and 26 such that the resulting sequence is NAP. Solution. Let A1, A2, A3, A4 and A5 be 5 numbers between 8 and 26 such that 8, A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, 26 is an AP. Here A is equal to 8 and A26 is a 7th term. This implies A plus 7 minus 1 into D is equal to 26 implies 8 plus 6D is equal to 26 implies 6D is equal to 26 minus 8 implies 6D is equal to 18 implies D is equal to 3.